Yeah.
Is there water over there again?
No.
No, it's probably just the water where it drives.
Yeah.
I don't think the light is going to want to come for Friday because I don't think you're going to get up.
Yep.
You know what I mean?
Yeah. I told you.
No, but if you go earlier, there's a lot of seniors cutting their hair at the haircut place. But it's $12 for me today.
Yeah.
Thank you.
I was going to ask her, why can't, if I go to this, the preparing class, I don't have to pay nothing on that. I don't know if that's required if you're taking the 50, but if I go to the preparing class, and maybe I don't want to do the 50 right now, I just want to get, like, the knowledge, and then take the 50 in another semester. I forgot to ask her that, but I can ask her. I can call her and ask her that tomorrow, because she goes on vacation. Well, instead of taking it right, you know, the next day is the class. It's like every day, 4 days a week. And I can do it just to get it done, but, and it probably would be wise because you're taking the knowledge first, you're getting the tutoring, and then you're going to the class, you know. So I think the class is only, I'm not sure how long it is, but I have to, you know, I told her, no, go ahead. And I, no matter what, I had to register because I had missed, you missed two semesters, you have to re-register again. Mm-hmm. So I had to, that's all I did was register. That's why I needed my email. Because she needed to get in there to send me, I don't know, she was helping me because she's got one of those stand-up computers where she stands up. And I said, yeah, I could do it, but you know what? You're faster, you know, might as well just do it. We'll just do it here. Because if I would have came home, I would have probably not got to it, right?
Yeah.
I know myself already. I would have put it off to register, put it off, you know? And I told her, no, it's better if we just do it here because knowing me, I'll procrastinate and I won't do it. I shut that light. You didn't turn it back on, did you?
No.
On the side?
No.
Oh. I said, I'll probably just procrastinate and just not put it off. Have locked up is your lipstick.
Yeah.
Because hard people can easily pocket this stuff.
Yeah.
Yeah. something today. I was going to get something out of the shed, and now I'm just getting my...
Well,
put it out, one for you, one for me.
Hmm?
What's the matter with you?
Yes, it is relaxing.
Oh, okay. Why are they always sending these stupid things?
What?
Huh?
What?
Has she been in the sun today?
No.